Hey, everybody. Like I promised, I got the winner in here, Mike Thompson. Yeah. Congratulations, Mike.
Hey, thank you.
You won the tournament?
Somehow.
I mean, Jund is sweet, right? Blood Raid Elf is sweet.
Oh, yeah. Cards probably was the overperformer today. Like, just like a couple times, just like into Kolaghan's Command, I'm just like, sweet. There's one time, you know, I'm playing Souls in the board, just, you know, Blood Braid into Souls. I was like, okay, how do I lose?
Amazing. So, yeah, talk to me about the Lingering Souls, because most Jund decks, like Steve was saying in the finals match, like kind of hedge for the big mana decks. It seems like you've taken those sideboard cards out, put in Lingering Souls.
Yeah, honestly, the way I see it is I'm going to lose those matchups anyway.
Right.
I need a nut hand with all of those things, and they need to have a bad hand. So I was just like, well, I'm going to lose. Meta's bad for Tron right now, sort of, I guess. So, like, I'll just play Lingering Souls and be better against, you know, the top decks like Humans or Hollow One, which, like, almost can't beat Lingering Souls.
I mean, Lingering Souls buys you so many turns against a Gurmag anywhere.
Oh, yeah. Even, like, anything. Like, Humans, like, oh, your Mantis Rider? Yeah, nice try.
That's pretty sweet, man. Now, have you played this Jund deck for a long time?
I mean, I think I've been playing Jund for like 2 years. Variations, a little bit of, you know, side adventures with other decks, but I always come back to Jund. It's just, you know, something about Thoughtseize, Tarmogoyf, Liliana. It's like
I only play decks that like lose to these cards, so I'm like, I'm getting kind of mad as you're talking. But
yeah, I mean, all of my decks I play just lose to Tron, so that's kind of my theme. Except for Eldrazi Tron, which. But, like, I beat that, so we're good.
Yeah, I mean, who plays Eldrazi Tron, right? Yeah. Just the finalist of the tournament.
Yeah, just, like...
Just Kevin.
I mean, like, what? There were, like, what, three?
I think there were only three.
Three,
so it's
only
like
three.
A lot.
Like, yeah, we're fine.
You got to beat it. You got to get lucky and beat it once to win the tournament, but look, you did, and you are.
Somehow. I mean,
that cash money, you get a one buy to the October 10K.
Yeah.
Which is pretty cool. Just a few more questions. I know you want to go. I'm hungry.
Yeah.
These guys don't have time to watch a 20-minute interview.
Yeah,
Where are you from? What's your local store?
Well, I grew up in Barreville, Northern Rhode Island. I'm living out in Amherst area because I'm going to school there.
Oh, nice.
But I come back usually all the time to play FNM here, actually. So
that's great.
I'm a local, you know, a regular. there's also... store I go to out there sometimes, X9 games, they're pretty good.
But shout out, Seth's the man.
Yeah,
I've known Seth a long time.
He's a good man, you know. He's been friendly with him. You know, go there if you're out in the area.
There we go.
Yeah.
Free Seth, treat this man to a draft next time he comes in. All right. No, he's probably watching like silly movie videos.
Oh, he's probably like, no, Deadpool probably. He's probably,
yeah, he's
probably Deadpool.
Watching Deadpool. He's in there.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
Deadpool's but anyways, probably, Mike, any shout outs? Anyone like scoop you in? You want to thank anybody real quick?
You know, I mean, like,
the world is watching, Mike.
You know, oh geez. Well, I mean, my winning in was against Infect, so I'll shout out to my girlfriend Sarah, who plays Infect,
okay.
So I have just, you know, lots of experience with the matchup. You know, so that was nice. You know, I was 3-1 going in, then I did that. I'd also like to shout out to Bad Draws. You know, because like that seems to be the theme of tonight. Like when I play against Jeskai, multi-4, multi-5, it's like, I mean, you take those, but
when your Eldrazi Tron opponent on turn 4 like knocks his deck, you're like, wait a minute,
you're like,
am I winning right now?
Yeah, when a man has like 7 Tron lands, says pass, I'm like,
huh,
let's see what I draw. Bloodbraid, all right, we're good.
Oh, perfect card. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Doesn't even matter what I cascade into.
Well, Mike, congratulations. Taking home the tournament.
Yeah.
You got a champion playmat.
Yeah, got that bye.
We're doing a giveaway. No reason why you're not eligible. You can win a German Judgment pack. If you want. If you comment on any one of the YouTube videos in this playlist, you can also win a foil Cabal Therapy.
Oh, I like Cabal Therapy.
Maybe.
Wish it was modern legal.
Please
shouldn't
no.
be, but.
Please no. All right, Mike, congratulations.
Yeah, thank
Thanks
you.
For coming out.
Yeah.